Welcome back. Congress only has until mid-November to pass government funding, but the Senate is out of town and the House is consumed with choosing a new speaker. Senate leader Chuck Schumer sent lawmakers home early this week and didn't cancel their scheduled recess for next week. But after Kevin McCarthy was ousted as speaker, they have to spend time picking a new leader. Despite the circumstances, many lawmakers insist government funding is still their top priority.